And already leaving for service in the Far East is HMS Theseus to join her sister ship, Triumph. Before sailing, Admiral Sir Philip Vyan, Commander-in-Chief of the Home Fleet, wishes good luck to the carrier, which was once under his command. Theseus is now under the command of Captain A.S. Boat, and with a top speed of 25 knots, she sails away, carrying, besides her 44 aircraft, the good wishes of a grateful nation in her effort, under the United Nations flag, to bring about victory and a lasting peace.